Becky.
Yeah?
How do you want the case? Do you want to forget it?
Sir, I'm ready to drop the case if Sandra stays away from me.
Are you sure you don't want to forget the case?
Yes, sir.
I hope nobody is pushing you.
No, sir.
You really want to drop the case?
Mm.
It's alright. For the boys, how do you want it to be? Should I still release them?
Sir, that is if Sandra promised to stay away from me and release the boys.
It's alright. You can go.
Officer! Sir! Bring me Miss Sandra.
Okay, sir! So, sir!
Thank you. So, Miss Sandra,
why did you ask those boys to kidnap Miss Becky?
Officer, I just hate her because she ruined my plans.
She ruined your plans? I don't believe you can do such a thing.
Despite knowing it will ruin your father's reputation, you are not supposed to be doing this. Anyways, thank your stars. She's willing to drop the case. But if only
you are ready to stay away from her.
Officer, I'm sorry. And I promise it won't repeat itself again.
Are you sure?
It's alright, you can go. Officer!
Sir! Sure, sir!
Release those boys.
Okay, sir!
Friend, will you stop that?
Because she's your only daughter, does that mean that everything she does is the car keys?
The car keys!
Who did this to you? Mom! Who else? Even that stupid brat called Becky. She did this to me.
Did this to you?
Yes, Mom. What happened? Mom, we just had issues outside.
I will deal with her. Sorry, my daughter.
Mom, I deserve everything she did to me. I deserve everything that little brat did to me. Because I was so frustrated, I was so depressed. Mention it. That was why I kidnapped her, Mom.
You kidnapped her?
Yes, Mom.
Why do you do that?
Mom, it's okay.
I will deal with her.
Please, I don't want you to meet Becky. You need to see that girl. She's so crazy. She can do anything nasty to you. I don't want her to hurt you, Mom. Please.
But I will go and warn her. You need to touch my precious daughter.
Mom, I love you.
My dear sisters, I'm just tired. Eh? I wish that murderer of a woman and daughter would just leave this house.
Do you know the worst part? That useless girl that calls herself our elder sister has refused to get married and leave this house.
I just hate them. I hate those people with passion. I hate them.
Do you know what I wish right now? I just wish the both of them are dead.
Dead? You are being the same that. Okay? You don't wish people dead.
Really?
Yeah.
And the kid and mom.
I know. But dad said they are leaving this house very soon. Can't wait.
Wow. Kid who we have here.
If not our stupid elder sister.
Hey, you! Have you forgotten I'm your elder sister? That my father loves you or doesn't give you the right to insult me? Get that into your head.
Quit the pretense, my young lady.
You think we don't know? You think we don't know that your mother killed our mother?
My mom. Excuse you. My mom knows nothing about everything that has been happening in this house. So please.
Anyway, just stop by and say hi to our stepsister that refused to get married.
Who cares?
Let's go.
I don't understand why you and your daughter will not allow me to have peace in this house. Susan, what is the problem? Can you stop pretending as if you don't know what you did?
How many times do I tell you that I know nothing about her death? Austin, you are my husband. You are my husband.
You see, Susan, I think I am tired of you. It is time for you to move.
Please, I know nothing about her death.
Well, time shall tell. Please leave me alone.
I showed my mom Becky's picture, you know, because of all the issues we've been having and all that. Yeah. And she said, Becky and Chioma, they are the girls she has been looking for. Becky's dad, I mean Becky, the one you know.
Yes.
Becky's dad is my mom's elder brother.
You can't imagine.
OMG. This is serious. I don't know what to do.
Becky, you, cousins.
I'm not even getting it.
Becky, the one you know. The crazy girl.
Seriously, I have to go and meet Becky. You need to go with me. I need to meet Becky and apologize to her for everything I did to her, all the troubles, the kidnapping and all that. I need to do something.
That's true.
And I need to follow you to apologize to her for everything I did wrong.
You need to. And you know what? I'll use this opportunity to tell Becky to help me beg my mom because of the divorce papers and all that.
Yes, yes. Let's take this opportunity.
Are you sure?
Yes, she can help. You know, our craziness will help mom out.
Okay, so let's pick up some few things.
Hurry up.
Hello. Yeah, good day. How are you? Yes. Yeah, I can hear you. Go on. Oh, beautiful. Nice job. Well done. I am certain that my wife must be the culprit behind that murder. Are you sure that she is not behind the murder? It's okay. You bring the culprit to my house immediately. How do I now face Susan and children? I have hurt them so much.
It's okay. Let me quickly take a shower.
Badness. Sure, absolutely. The lodgement can be made into the company's account. And don't forget to inform the accountant once that is done. Yes, alright then. Yes, who is there?
So it's me. Come in. Inspector. Yes, please, sir. Have a seat.
I was actually expecting you and the said criminal. Why are you here alone?
You are very right. Actually, we went on our way to your house together. He tried to escape. I had no option than to order my boys to fire.
Try to escape? Are you telling me that this said criminal is dead?
Yes, sir.
Is there any proof, any evidence to show that he is the one that murdered Felicia?
Sir, with the investigation I carried out with my boss, I think he's the one.
In that case, Inspector, must thank you and your boys for a job well done.
Thank you, sir.
On my way to the office tomorrow, I will stop by to see you and your boys.
Torrent.
What now becomes of me and Susan?
It's okay.
But I want to ask a question. What is it? And are you dating that lady? Which lady are you talking about? Becky, cousin sister.
You mean Sandra?
Yeah,
exactly. No, I'm not in love with anybody.
No, I'm not.
Brother. Mm. I think I'm in love with her.
My brother is in love. Wow, that's good. That's a good news. So what are you waiting for?
Nothing.
Nothing. So if you're in love with a girl, just meet the girl, tell her that you love her.
That's if it's so easy.
It's easy. Are you not the man? Are you the baby? You're not the baby. Just go and meet her, tell her that you love her.
Action is louder than voice.
So what are you trying to say?
No. I think you are in love with that girl. That's why you asked us to follow her to that girl.
Raymond, I'm not in love with anybody. See, Raymond, let me tell you something. You are not a baby any longer.
Oh, you're not a baby. You love her, right?
Yes.
You love her, right?
Just go straight to her. Tell her that baby, I love you. It's not a crime. It's not a crime.
It's not that easy. Think I should come.
Okay, no problem. It's not that easy. My kid, bro, is in love. Let me tell you, if you're in love with a girl, just go and meet her, okay? Don't be shy. It's easy. It's easy to approach a lady. Love all and team.
Sign this paper, you are delaying me. Sign this paper. You are wasting my time.
No one is living here.
How did you get here?
How I got here is not the problem. Yeah, I'm here.
No one will settle this issue.
Auntie, please,
want you to start regretting. Auntie, please, let's settle this. Mom, I brought Becky here to talk to you. That's why she's here.
Yes, Mom. Please, don't do it. Please.
Auntie, please.
I'm forgiving you because of my brother's choices. Forgive me.
Thank you so much, Mom. I promise you.
Sir.
When are you planning?
Now,
she's not moving. Your people, sir. All the residents.
What? What are you doing here?
Becky, do you want to kill me? Tell me, do you want to kill me? Anyways, I have an appointment with this dentist. What are you talking about?
I don't even know you. I can't remember having any appointment.
Actually, Dad, Richard here, his company is one of the best companies in town. And he submitted a budget in your office, waiting for it to be signed. And the most interesting part of it, he's my friend.
I see. Mr. Richard, I didn't know you were friends with my daughter.
What is the name of that your company?
R&D Company, sir.
R&D?
Yes, sir.
Can you believe it? That is the most competent company to get a contract.
Congratulations, Shin.
Thank you very much.
The contract is yours.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. The contract is yours.
Thank you, sir.
So, Chai, that's a good thing we are celebrating. I am so happy.
But it's quite unfortunate your mom has to travel.
And what are you guys celebrating without us?
Oh,
yes, Dad. What's going on here?
As you can see, I'm a very happy man. My wife, she accepted to take me back as her husband. And therefore, there will be no need for divorce. And one more thing. As I did promise you, I was able to find the killer of your mother. Just before he died, while taken to custody by the police, in his confessional statement, he did say he is your biological father.
What? No way. I can't believe this.
Don't worry, girls. I'll continue to take care of you as if you were my own. Okay?
I'm not so afraid. This can't be happening, eh?
I'm just going to.
This is unbelievable.
I still love you.
Sandra?
Yes, Dad.
I've lost my mood to celebrate.
But
not to worry. Continue with your friend.
Thank you, Dad.
Girl, still love me.
Thank you, Dad.
Alright. Okay.
Thank you.
Same minutes. I'll see you later.
Thank you. Oh. This is so good. Yeah.
Exactly. Auntie Maggie, Maggie.
How are you doing?
Welcome.
Thank you.
You don't tell.
I didn't miss your trip.
What are you bring on now?
I'm fine.
Say you fine.
I didn't bring anything, but we'll see later.
Okay, right? Now.
Okay, take care.
Hey! Smell that people, eh?
Why didn't you tell me you were coming?
I'm sorry, I just want to make it a surprise.
Really?
Yeah. I miss you, don't you miss me?
Yes, I do. Okay, just go inside and wait for me, I'll be right back soon.
Alright.
Okay? Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Alright, yeah. Wow.
Becky.
Hey, Mom. See, Richard, your sister is
beautiful. Becky, where are you going to?
There you go.
Give me for this
kid. This one you are looking beautiful. I don't understand.
Beautiful. I beg, please don't flatter me. You don't even call me.
You don't ask about me. If I don't call you, don't call me.
Not like Maggie. That.
Hello, brother.
Look, how are you doing?
I'm fine.
Come and give me a big color. Good. So sorry. You know I forgot to came.
See, you always forget
him.
I thought you
had been changed,
but now
you're worse. Thank you. They have changed. His boss will soon be back. What are you saying?
You didn't have... You guys love this thing a lot.
I know that. She will soon be back.
Serious?
Our sister is in that room. She will soon be back, don't worry.
I'll appreciate you if you have to come.
This one you are looking beautiful. I don't understand you. Jeez. Hi, boss lady.
Hi, Mom.
Welcome. I've been waiting for you.
Oh, my brother's girlfriend is so beautiful. You're so beautiful.
Yes, she is, but not yet his girlfriend.
I'm sorry about that. I'm Andy by name. I'm Richard and Raymond's sister. I'm Becky.
I'm sorry, I mean cousin sister.
Where is Richard?
He walked angrily to his room. Okay. I'm going to check on him.
Good girl, she's so beautiful.
Yeah, she is.
Seriously?
Yeah.
See, she's going to be your girlfriend. Already the girlfriend already.
Not yet his girlfriend.
No, the girlfriend already.
Not yet his girlfriend.
Don't tell me that.
Mm.
Always long feet when you follow me to the office.
Really?
Yeah, excited. What is it?
Babe.
What?
I'm scared.
Scared of what?
I'm scared of losing you the way I lose my parents.
No, you won't lose me now. Okay? See, babe. Mm-hmm. You know, if you live to be 100, I would want to live to be 100 minus 1. Do you know why?
Why?
I never want to live each day with that. I love you more and more. And you're so precious to me. I love you so much.
I love you.
Don't be scared, okay? My love for you is eternal. Yeah, thank you. So as we see, my love.
But I only just go ask my boss on this like that. Please go back here.
Young lady, how dare you bag into my office the wrong time to offer you?
Good question. Junior, you know if you bother me, you want to see your dad.
Yes, mom.
This is your father. Hey, young lady, I'm not talking to you here. I'm talking to my baby
and
father.
You don't have the right to talk to her like that. Huh? You don't have the right to talk back at her. Are you stupid?
You want to tell me you don't know me?
I don't know you. This ass. Tonya, what are you doing?
Richard? You know her?
Just
talk to me! Oh, I hate you!
Baby, and for you, what I would do to you, you know, like, just get out of my office right now.
Baby, please.
Let's go. I can do this thing again for life. I can do it every day to make my mother proud of me. It's not easy for life, but we still keep grinding every day so that my mother get proud of me. 9 months from the 9 days, mama they pray for me every night. She knows it's sweet. This story on, this story of my life, girl. This story on, this story of my life, girl. This story on, this story of my life, girl. This story on. The story of my life, girl. Yeah, I need the story of my life, go. It's not easy, but today I'm still proud of myself. If I don't care, I do something, give my mom. My mom don't get hard, don't for the sleep. But now, I still get her car, so that one day she go see me for studio, see me for television. Oh yeah,
this story on. The story of my life, girl. The story on. The story of my life, girl. The story on. The story of my life, girl. The story on. The story of my life, girl.
Yeah, I need to matter, girl. The story not easy. For one day, people will not say it's not easy.
Bro, what's happening here?
Don't worry, we'll talk about it later, okay?
Are you sure?
No, we'll talk about it. How are you doing?
I'm doing
good. Hey, you bring that bag inside.
I don't think that. Yeah, continue, continue, please continue.
What's up?
Don, how are you?
Thank you for your bad day. Yeah,
let's see. John, Zuki, you're welcome. Where is your mom?
She's just chatting with her friends.
Okay.
See, I love you. I wish you were my mom.
I love you too, John. Don't worry. I'm always here for you, okay?
You sure?
I'm very sure, my love. Come here.
Thank you.
Ade, you are here with a bowl of popcorn while your little boy is here sitting beside you eating nothing. The wicked mother.
I'm talking about you. You are looking at me like that. Are you mad? Are you mad?
How dare you pour popcorn on my head? Oh my God.
Tonya, do your worst. I'm ready for you, Tonya. I will beat you blue and black. Just try me. Why can't you? Go! Go and leave this boy for me. I can take care of him. Go see him and talk. Leave here.
I am going nowhere. Because Richard is mine.
You are very stupid to say that word. Huh? You are crazy to say Richard is yours. The Richard I know that is standing here cannot be yours. Stupid girl. Say, coward, let me tell you something. I don't need you in my house. Pack your load and go, stupid girl.
Sonia. Sonia, you are a wicked mother.
Thank you.
You are not fit to call a mother. Just go!
Coward.
Jesus is my son!
Can you imagine, Lord? You don't have a good thing to do with your life. What? Cow.
Richard! Can you imagine?
Baby, do you know I love you so much?
I can never live without you. If you leave, I will leave you.
What is it?
I want to talk to you, Becky.
Okay, I'm here.
Which of the cups you use in drinking inside?
What kind of a question is that?
I just want to know. I know I'm insane.
Are you crazy, huh? You know I don't like you, right? You know what? The rubbish you came here to vomit, vomit it and get out. Huh? Stop being a coward!
The drink was poison.
Are you crazy? What is it?
I just want to be sure she did not drink it, but I did.
You were the one that drank the poison.
Hey!
No, let's take her to the hospital. No, Dad. No, nobody's taking anybody to the hospital.
Let's take her to the hospital.
Huh?
Don't bother.
Go! That's what I want to hear. Nobody will bother.
The doctor can do it. It's too late.
Sonia, who sent you?
My father.
Your father?
Yes.
You mean he's still alive?
No.
But you just said your father.
That was his last wish before he died.
Oh, that last wish will kill you. You are just like your father.
Let's take her to the hospital.
She's dead.
Richard!
Oh, I finished. Oh.
Don't come back. Don't come back. Don't come back. Don't do this to me.
Mom, see, you know, just because of you, that's the reason why I'm here, you know, right?
No, what do you have to say? Just say it and get out of my house.
Him first.
It's okay. You want me to say whatever you have to say.
Richard. I wasn't the one that killed Mr. Cole.
So who did?
Mr. Collins did.
Wait, wait, wait. Which Mr. Okolo are we talking about here?
Your father.
Your father, Mr. Collins, and I were friends back in the days.
Oh, it happens that your father won a multi-million naira contract. And he was to be paid in dollars. We all got to know about it.
On the said date, in which he was to receive the money, Collins got to know about it.
It's okay.
So he plotted the coup. And somehow, I was aware.
I tried to reach Mr. Collins, but I couldn't. In order to warn him of the impending danger that was ahead. Oh, so I decided to go there by myself to see him. I'm getting to the place. All I could see was that his lifeless body on the ground.
It's okay. Mr. Kolo's lifeless body was lying on the ground. I rushed him. I held him so close. Tried to resuscitate him.
He was already dead. It was at that time my son Richard walked in and saw Mr. Okolo, your father, my own friend, his lifeless body on my hands.
It's okay. Why did you not tell me? You see, why? And then why?
Richard! So, you know about this?
I'm so sorry, I never knew it was you. I'm so sorry.
You never gave me the chance. Each time I wanted to, you always show me up.
I'm sorry.